always believed the ultimate dystopia is the inside of your own head.